Begin by inserting the magnet screw into the bottom of the magnet. Take the rubber grommet and push it down onto the screw. Next, place the magnet into the magnet cover and begin stretching each side around until the magnet sits securely inside of the magnet cover.